for Spencer to drink with me all day and being so handsome. My fucking, where is he?
I'm right here.
Hello. Spencer, you're supposed to be sitting over there. Ah, there he is. Thanks, man. And thanks to Misha. You can clap if you want. I don't care. You're a couple of my favorite human beings, period. We all live in the Mission District, don't we? Holy shit, they live in the same fucking apartment building. Also, funny enough, in the apartment building that I used to live in. Your mom told you apart on the night that you were born. Yeah, you break a thousand hearts with locks as red as rocks in Southern California. I just thought I'd warn you. I'm really into redheads, I'm just saying. Oh wait, did I understand? I'm just gonna start from the beginning. Yeah, I told your pa on the night that you were born. Yeah, you break a thousand hearts with locks as red as rocks in Southern California. I just thought I'd warn you.
I got it.
He held you in his arms and you knew the mile was right. You were striking right at zero. You were lightning for the rest of your life. I'd love you if I had to. Shit, I'd be glad to. You're living like a freight train, and that's okay. If you wanna roll away. Get it? Like a train. Thanks, all.